One fine spring morning, 10 ducklings emerged from their shells. The one was a bit strange. If he was a duckling, he was the biggest, oddest looking duckling anyone had ever seen. It didn't take long for the other ducklings and chickens and pigs to start picking on him for being different from the others. So the duckling ran away. He made a new home for himself all alone by a quiet lake. One morning, the duckling awoke to see a flock of beautiful swans descend from the sky and into the lake. One of the swans saw the duckling trying to hide and motioned for him to swim out to them. The duckling was afraid, but as he approached, they greeted him with kindness. When the duckling looked down, embarrassed by the attention, he saw his reflection. He wasn't a duckling after all. He was a swan, and soon he took to the air with the other swans as a family. That day, the duckling learned something he wished he had known all along. No matter what you look like or how mean others can sometimes be, there's a flock out there for everyone. You just need to find them.